Buzzin CNH. My name is Devin Lee, and I serve as Division 30 South Lieutenant Governor.
And my name is Michelle. I serve as the Division 46 South Lieutenant Governor.
And today, we will be learning about
member recognition. Recognition means the acknowledgement of achievement, service, or merit.
In Key Club, recognition involves acknowledging a member, an officer, an advisor, a Kiwanis member, Kiwanis club, community organization, etc. for their hard work. Types usually vary based on club or division. Member, officer, faculty advisor, Kiwanis advisor of the month are all different awards. These are not mandatory, however, they are highly recommended. These awards are judged informally. They're usually recognized through nominations instead of e-portfolios. Most contests require the following: member must be dues paid, 50 hours of service, e-signatures, and e-portfolio. What is an e-portfolio, might ask? An e-portfolio is an electronic compilation / binder that summarizes one's experience. Portfolios must meet certain requirements for a specific contest. These e-portfolios cannot exceed 60 pages. These contests are judged formally through rubric-based judging.
Let's talk about officer awards. We have 3 awards that officers can apply to. The first is Member of the Year, which only one outstanding member, non-officer, can receive per division. A member must be dues paid and have at least 50 service hours. Sandy Nininger, one of the first Key Clubbers, is remembered today by Key Club for his impressive role in acquiring funds for his school's athletics department. In his honor, one member, officer or not, is recognized for his award per district. An applicant must be a member in good standing and exemplify remarkable service to his home, school, or community. Lastly, members from all over the district have the opportunity to showcase their brilliant talents when they apply for the CNH Talent Contest and, if selected, perform at DCON 2025. An audition video is required with each application submission.
Advisor Awards. There are 3 advisor awards that an advisor can be nominated for. The first award is Advisor of the Year. 2 winners per division, 1 faculty and 1 Kiwanis. These outstanding advisors who foster growth in Key Club. The advisors who are in the Jack Luther Hall of Fame are not eligible for this award. The next award is the Marvin J. Christensen. This is 1 winner per district and is awarded to a Kiwanis advisor serving the district. This is the highest recognition presented to Kiwanis advisor in the CNH district. The last award is the Jack Luther Hall of Fame. 1 faculty and 1 Kiwanis advisor may be selected by the district for this award.
Drum roll, everyone, because now we're going to be talking about club awards. First, be that club in your division that turns heads at all div events. Club attire award is given to 1 club per division on the basis of being the drippiest and demonstrating Key Club via your club attire. Drop jaws when your club clutches the most improved club award for demonstrating the most improvement during the district administrative year. Blow up your views of your club website with striking design and distinguished function. Clubs can be acknowledged for having an outstanding or distinguished club website. Registration is required, followed by 3 rounds of judging. Finally, become the talk of the town when your club gets recognized for having an outstanding or distinguished club newsletter because of its spectacular design and content substance.
International Awards. Beyond our CNH district, Key Club International also allows members the chance to win international awards. One award is the Major Emphasis Award. This is the distinguished plus 1 winner for international judging. Service project relating toward children, their future, and our focus. Another award is the Single Service Award. This is a distinguished plus 4 winners for international judging. Categories for this club size is bronze, silver, gold, and platinum. There's 1 top submission for each. and it is a commendable service project. Another one is a club poster project, which is a distinguished award with two winners for international judging. This is one poster that best demonstrates the values of Key Club. Another award is the Club Video Award. This is a distinguished plus two winners for international judging. Video that best demonstrates the values of Key Club. Another one is the Year in Review Digital Award. This is a distinguished award with two winners for international judging. This is the digital scrapbook of activities, and this is submitted before district convention. The last one is a year-end review traditional award. This is a distinguished award with two winners for international judging, and this is a physical scrapbook of activities. This is going to be submitted at district convention. Here's a quick note. A Key Club is only allowed to enter one of the two year-end review contests, which is a digital or traditional one.
Now, we have two awards that divisions can apply to. The first being Outstanding or Distinguished Division Newsletter, and the second being Outstanding or Distinguished Division Website, both judged on the basis of exhibition. Unlike the newsletter, the website must go through a process of registration followed by three rounds of judging. Here's a big one, guys. MRP, the Member Recognition Program, is a way for members to be recognized without submitting an application. There are four levels of MRP, each with additive requirements for qualification: bronze, silver, gold, and platinum. Records tracking MRP can be found in the MRP tab of the MRF, but we encourage members to keep track of their MRP points on their own. Resources for this, like the MRP checklist, can be found on the CNH CyberKey. The submission process starts with your secretary, goes to your lieutenant governor, and ends up with the district. All officers should achieve bronze level MRP by February 1st, which includes being dues paid and acquiring 50 service hours.
How to keep a record! Hours and events will be counted from April 14th, 2024, till January 31st, 2025. Secretaries should be keeping track of members' events and hours. Members can do so as well to ensure accuracy. These must be approved, however, by a club officer or faculty advisor. Secretaries should constantly be updating the MRP tab every single month.
When applying for contests, remember these details. Deadlines for division judge contest submissions will be determined by the respective lieutenant governor. Deadlines plus updated guidelines for district contests will be published soon. For district contests, you will submit these through the CNH Contest Google Classroom, published later this year. And remember, Key Clubbers, do not procrastinate. All contests will be due at 6 p.m. local time. No late submissions will be tolerated.
Here is the biggest takeaway you should take about member recognition this term. One should not do work for recognition, but rather do work worthy of it. Recognition should be a part of your club's programs. You should think about doing recognition often, as it is year-round. Remember, something that may seem simple to you can mean a lot to someone else. We hope that you learned something new about member recognition. Signing off, this is Devin Lee,
and this is Michelle Cerceros
from Member Education and Development Committee.